Daewoong Pharmaceutical's Niclosamide effective against coronavirus in animals. Seoul-based bioengineering company Daewoong Pharmaceutical claims that its anti-parasitic drug WRX-2003 or niclosamide is successful at eliminating SARS-CoV-2 from animals' lungs. The company tested the experimental drug on ferrets during animal trials and found that it was able to relieve the animals of the disease and inhibit inflammation. The Jakarta Post reports that the company plans on launching human clinical trials for the drug in July. Including Daewoong Pharmaceutical, there are four companies across the world that are currently testing niclosamide against the coronavirus. However, the South Korean version is the only one of the four that is not administered orally. Researchers at the company partner with Chungbok National University to conduct preclinical animal tests on infected ferrets for around 3 months. They then compared the effects of the drug in the trial group, normal group, and virus-infected group. They found that the coronavirus was still present in the virus group's nasal mucus and lungs up to 8 days after they were infected. Ferrets who received the new drug showed a significant drop in the viral load measured in their nasal mucus by the 4th day of taking niclosamide and had absolutely no trace of the virus in their lung tissues by the 3rd day. Inflammatory cytokine secretion was notably inhibited due to the lack of virus in the ferret's lung tissues, preventing inflammation in the lungs. The researchers plan to use the data from the trials to develop the drug into a treatment that can be given to coronavirus patients with all types of cases, from moderate to extremely severe. Daewoong Pharmaceutical and Daewoong Therapeutics agreed to collaborate on the development of the drug in May. The two companies will pursue the development and overseas out-licensing of niclosamide together and will also split any profits equally. Daewoong Pharmaceutical is in charge of facilitating clinical trials, receiving permits for the drug, and the manufacturing process, while Daewoong Therapeutics keeps track of non-clinical trials. Daewoong Pharmaceutical CEO John Song-ho said, "Based on the optimistic results of the animal test, we plan to complete the clinical trials of WRX-2003 by this year and also receive permit for the drug as soon as we can." Shares in the company reportedly jumped 48.2% in the trading days after their announcement about their niclosamide drug.